小时候看过我的爸爸画过的一条龙。
A flash from his father's sketch sparks curiosity within Ming Hao's young self into drawing as a habit.
他就 inspire 了我，原来一支笔一张纸，我就可以创造出一些新的东西。
Ming Hao sets in motion to begin his new chapter. Becoming the embodiment of liquid in differently defined communities.Ming Hao fulfills his desires, but craves for representation of his real self. Ming Hao's significant contour embellishes his features, contrasting his laid-back behavior that completes his distinctive style.Transferring his experiences to the canvas, he creates individual pieces that speak for itself. Being held by the neck on his future, Ming Hao is determined to venture out on his own, leading a path to his journey of becoming an artist without turning back. Like this.
Hold 那个点来的，如果你们照镜子，你们摸一下自己的脸，这两个点是最阔的，所以你们需要把它给抓。所以这个基本上就是那个切割面，这样子来讲的话，可以理解吗？我给你们看一张。Okay, hopefully you still remember how to draw the eyes. We're using how many lines? 要画一个这样小的侧脸，或者画一个这样大的侧脸有啊，跟它平行对过去就好了。So,
如果你放到刚刚好一般一般的话，你画出来
应该是直的还是斜的？耳朵。
Okay, sorry, 在这里才对。So, 眼睛出现在这里，这地方砍掉，给它变成这一个图形。这样子讲可以理解。所以也就是说，
小时候对于我影响比较深刻的是父母的关系不是很好，有一天就两边都喝醉酒，就打架咯，然后他就拿了一把刀就丢给我妈妈，然后又继续打我妈妈。
Right here。
反抗的过程中就不小心抓到那个刀，砍到我的爸爸的脚流血，算是一件印象最深刻的事情。
The simplest love that were never reciprocated。
我的爸爸他在他的烟雾里面，他就不小心滑倒，从很高的位置掉下来，他就进了 emergency 的那个房间，就很担心哦，又紧张又担心。
Artist residency, an Instagram archived story for us, yet one giant leap for Minghao, crossing the border into the foreign.
Minghao, this, I think, 影响。你觉得他以后会怎样啊？
不知道，看他哦。
On the 5th of November 2022, we collected a puzzle piece to complete a collection of memories we shared with Minghao. Accompanied by his family visit representing the centerpiece, we arrive at the final stop of our journey with him.
我是明浩，我今年34岁，我是一名艺术家。
那你有什么话想对你自己说？
加油，努力，然后不要再那么的悠闲，朝着目标前进吧。